We're out here today with Freak on a Leash, DP Dave 38, and B-Jeep. B-Jeep has invited us to come down and metal detect some property that he has. And the reason I had to run back to the truck is Mr. B-Jeep made his first Civil War find. It's a large Confederate round ball. Here we go. Let's see this bullet. Oh, that's awesome, man. How's that feel?
Hey, that's pretty cool.
That's your first, that's Confederate. Wouldn't you hate to get hit by that, dude?
Yeah, really.
All right, Freak on a Leash hollered at me, said he's found him a shot. Oop, yeah, that's definitely a round ball. Smash flat on one side.
About 4 inches.
4 inches. Awesome, man. Well, I've been finding a lot of lead, but this is the first. Well, I guess a scabbard tip. Almost missed it, but didn't miss that one. That's cool. Anyway, back to you in a minute. All right, we're gonna try this. I know the wind's blowing. That's probably all you're gonna hear, but gonna target here. Which is a little bit better target than that, but anyway.
I just filmed that round ball. And I got another 1530, and I thought, no, I'm not going to film it because it's probably a round ball. I wished I had now.
If you'll look right there, there is some kind of little piece that's got an eagle. And I don't know what it is, but that's a first for me, whatever it is. Anyway. Scared to touch it. That's definitely what we came up here to look for. Oh, you can see the imprint on the back. Isn't that slick? Wow. I don't know what that is. I'll have to let my buddies from the East Coast look at this. Cause
definitely cool.
That's sweet. That hit 1530, probably right below a penny. What you're using. Coolest Civil War, pre-Civil War relic I've ever found, other than my buttons. All right, DP Dave, after I found that eagle, he's looking at the eagle thing, he found a button, and I think I've
seen
these.
But I'm
pretty sure that button right there in the center of that circle says rifle. Any of you Civil War guys or pre-Civil War guys, if you know anything about that, chime in on the video later. He's going to clean it. I don't know how he's going to clean it. We moistened it a little bit, and it's got the shank on the back.
Okay, well, I may have found some more of that same piece that had that eagle on it. This one didn't have any writing or any design on it.
Well,
I can see.
Oh, Freak come over and got my spot, jerk. No, I'm just playing. He's right here where I found that other one, and he got one too.
There's an eagle.
Oh my gosh, yours is in a lot better shape than mine was, except for where you hit it. Dude, dang.
I wonder what that is.
I don't know, but I wish my camera would zoom in.
Holy moly.
That's awesome, dude. I'm gonna gonna laugh at cow runs right over your stuff. Well, no, I won't either. I'll cry. Anyway.
It's a memorial. 74.
Woohoo.
We are headed to eastern Oklahoma. I mean, these people out here got summer teeth. Some are here, some are there. There's a freak on a leash, and that's right. The back of DP Dave's head. Anyway, God dang, DP Dave's gonna kill us. I hope that I'm still here to finish this video.
Okay, now you can go.